down, and oh my soul so weary. When troubles come, my heart burdened be, then I am still and wait here in the silence till Yeshua comes and sit a while with me. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong when I am on your shoulders. You raise me up to more than I can be. No life, no life without its hunger. Each restless heart beats so imperfectly. But when you come and I am filled with wonder, in Christ my Lord, I glimpse eternity. Stormy seas. I am strong when I am on your shoulders. You raise me up to more than I can be. There is no life, no life without its hunger. Each restless heart beats so imperfectly. But when you come and I am filled with wonder, in Christ my Lord, I glimpse eternity. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong when I am on your shoulders. You raise me up to more than I can be. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on storms. Than I can be. You raise me up to more than I can be. Often, a mountain symbolizes a huge problem in our life. But do you know that God is on the mountain? He makes his habitation or a boat on the mountain. Exodus 15:17 tells us that you will bring them in and plant them on your own mountain, the place, O Lord, which you have made for your abode, the sanctuary, O Lord, which your hands have established. Exodus 19:20 says, the Lord came down on Mount Sinai to the top of the mountain, and the Lord called Moses to the top of the mountain, and Moses went up. Moses went up to meet God on the mountain because God is on the mountain. Jesus went to the mountain and sat down there because the Spirit of God is on the mountain. The Word of God tells us that in Matthew 15:29, Jesus went up from there and walked beside the Sea of Galilee. And he went up on the mountain and sat down. Jesus was at the Sea of Galilee. where the raging battle of life was. And do you know that the Spirit of God is in the seas and the deep? As in Psalm 135 verse 6 says, whatever the Lord pleases, He does, in heaven and on earth, in the seas and on all the deeps. So my friends, why are you mindful of your troubles? He is holding you through the raging sea and will enable you to be raised up on the mountain. Roll your troubles on Him. He will carry you through. Your Messiah, who reigns over your mountain and your deeps, He is your Savior, your Deliverer, and your Healer. Jesus did exactly that on the Sea of Galilee 2,000 years ago, and He will do it again for you. Hebrews 4:7 says, today, when you hear His voice, do not harden your hearts. Let me pray for you. Lord, I pray for all my friends here that You will be their Messiah, Deliverer, and Healer. As they hear Your voice, they will not harden their hearts. They will call upon You and You will answer them. Lord, raise them up to stand on top of the mountain and bring them out from the raging sea. In Yeshua's name, I pray. Amen. Amen.